Kelly says she was angry when her father died. She says she's left.